We're now about 1 month into this work-at-home scenario, and while it may be awkward, it is, well, kind of working. But not many houses have two network news programs originating from the same basement. Tony Dokoupil and Katy Tur show us how it works.
I'm Gail King with Anthony Mason and Tony Dokoupil.
Tony Dokoupil is the co-host of CBS This Morning.
Good afternoon, I'm Katy Tur. With me again is Brian Williams.
Katy Tur hosts a show of her own on MSNBC. They're also married to each other and the parents of a one-year-old boy.
Did you just burp on television?
You don't want to burp on television, Teddy. It's not a good idea.
Now they have something else in common.
We used to have multiple lives, a work life and a home life. Now it's kind of all taking place in one location.
Here's the commute.
They're doing their TV shows from their basement.
This is our wardrobe department.
Watch your head. Then there's the wardrobe.
And this is where the magic happens.
This is CBS This Morning. I got a cushy folding chair.
And then I have the corner office.
We had good people making it very simple. So I just hit button after button after button after button, and voila. And then a little prayer, and we get on TV.
Tony helps Katy during her live show at 2 p.m. Eastern time.
I got you room temperature water like you asked.
Yeah.
Although hair and makeup is all up to her. So from high-tech TV studios to their unfinished basement in New York, for Katy Tur and Tony Dokoupil, the shows must go on.
It's not easy no matter what you do working from home, right?
No, but you know what? There have been nice moments as well. I mean, we get to spend a lot more time with him together than we would normally.
We got to see him take his first step.
Yeah, we saw him take his first step.
We were both here.